How's that vlog going?
It's going great. Hey guys, we're going to the store. We're going to the store.
Let's get some food.
We're going to the store with Curtis.
Yay.
He's so happy about it.
Yay.
What was the cloud down payment on this fucking car?
Cloud.
Zero.
What? Yeah. So just anybody can own a Toyota Corolla?
That's the beautiful thing about Toyota. Pretty affordable, actually.
Oh my god.
I'm not, I don't really,
do I gotta pay if I'm shopping here?
Dude, no. You just park.
That's just park.
I don't wanna park.
This is the one, buddy? You wanna park right next to the...
What kind of conservative bullshit is that?
What the fuck?
What kind of right-wing bullshit is Metro trying to pull?
What kind of fucking parking spot is that? What kind of fuck hold is this? Are you cucking me right now?
Oh my god.
What's
up? What's up, dude?
Hey.
This is gonna be edited!
You think it was a cob salad?
I think it was cob the whole time.
No, I didn't. Fuck off. I don't need this shit.
You think it was corn on the cob?
Don't watch me do anything in a grocery store.
Vegan mayo.
Why not? Well,
wow.
You're gonna eat some.
Oh, I mean,
he eats fish. He's not stopping at mayo.
I'll eat fish, but I draw the line at mayo.
See where we gotta be at.
Explain this. Spices, four to spice.
Spices, 9 to 5. One that's open. There's just one that's open.
Dude. Good for whoever did that. Yeah. I hope it was an employee. Oh wow, this guy has a shark bike! Shark bike!
Nice!
Shark, his bike is a shark! Yes! We're gonna need a bigger brakes.
Cab's
perfect. Yeah, this is perfect, man. Thank you very much for driving us.
Seen any cooking show ever, here's how it works. We make food, and then we taste it, and whoever has the best one, they win.
They're the winner.
What do they win? Nothing. Yeah, thanks for coming.
Thanks for supporting the dumbest thing on
fucking YouTube. Well, here I am, we're back. I'm really happy to have all these subscribers and viewers, because we really do know how to pump the content.
And we're back. Inc.
Inc.
Yeah, and we're back again.
Dean Corp, Curtis Inc., and Jacob Limited.
So, Dean, what tacos are you making?
I'm gonna make some chicken tacos with some aioli and some lettuce.
A refreshing vegetable that's green and leafy. I am the lettuce.
I'll be making some breakfast tacos today.
What's up, guys?
My name's Jacob. I'm gonna be making some fish tacos. Super yummy.
Are you super yummy?
I'm a super yummy guy.
Yeah, let's get cooking. Yeah.
Jesus Christ. Which pan would you like me to use?
Yeah, I guess what I think.
Which pan would you like me to use?
Yeah,
I would prefer that one.
Fantastic.
The one
that's the
one. What pan should I use?
The one on the back.
Alright.
Fuck face.
You belong to throw a bag, bitch. Oh shit, my guy.
How about I just paint these eggs? Because it's Easter.
This is fun.
Happy birthday!
The fuck is going on?
That looks like a fucking
like a meaty chud.
What's the best way to chop up a tomato?
I don't know.
Me doing it. What hurts the most was being so close and having so much to say. I'm going to get this guy.
Yeah,
let me know that night.
Dean, I dropped your spatula on the floor.
That's okay. So what's everyone got planned for the summer? Seriously.
Summer school.
Lame.
I mean, summer doesn't even matter as an adult.
It doesn't.
You're right.
It doesn't. You just work again.
You just get to go to the park sometimes.
Yeah, that's it.
That's what summer
is. That sucks being an adult. You just look forward to the fucking park.
God, yeah. I guess I'll drink IPAs in the sun.
Oh. Y'all got
pepper?
Yeah, man.
I'm gonna hit him in the face with a piece of fish.
Hold on.
You guys remember the flower from last episode?
Yeah.
Get on
fish.
Face me.
Ew. Excuse me!
Oh, these dry fried beans smell like my
apple. Mine's straight up red jumpsuit apparatus.
Mine's fucking blood.
Red poo apparatus.
Mine's
blood rage. The red.
Do you feel like a man when you shit tons of blood?
I did fart now.
You did?
You farted now.
He farted now.
Yeah.
I know what I'm doing in this kitchen, buddy. I'm the one who's here the most. There's one thing I know, it's this kitchen.
Go away! No!
If you need me, I'll be over here cooking chicken. Fuck!
Man, let me tell you, some of you guys on Instagram fix the handles. Dub party.
Nope. Okay. Yeah. What do we got, huh? Alright.
Now the camera's still going.
Of course.
Can you check it out? Make sure it's still rolling.
Pretty good.
Pretty good.
You're pretty good.
Pretty okay.
It's like that grapefruit video.
Anything for views.
The grapefruit video, but with me and the fish. So you want to get your man nice and hard.
Oh, that's
grab
crazy.
The salmon, wrap it around his. No, just fucking tons of steak spice for me. It's just so much fucking steak spice. It's like literally only Montreal steak spice for fucking Dean.
John Hamm has a huge.
Are you dredging that?
What's that mean?
Just like putting in batter?
Yeah.
Nice.
Yes.
Right. Yep. We have some tomatoes that I didn't chop.
I don't care. I'll get a Tito's and soda going.
Yeah, okay.
I got a Cheetos and soda. Wow.
Let's get it going, baby.
Judging phase of the show.
You know how this fucking goes.
Who?
Yeah, but man, this is fucking awesome. So mine are deep fried Atlantic salmon, cayenne pepper, some homemade guac, garlic aioli, and mango salsa.
That sounds amazing, buddy.
Cheers, guys.
Cheers, guys.
Yeah. Fucking win, probably.
You kinda can't fuck up tacos.
Yeah.
I mean, I've had bad tacos, but they were still like, I ate them.
They still destroy it.
I still ate it.
Yeah.
Tacos are like sex. Even bad tacos.
Not, it still got to come.
Okay, well, Jacob.
No. So what do we think of the fish tacos?
I'll do a 9. It's really good.
Yeah. Dude, the limes look really good.
Yeah. Thanks,
boys.
I like that.
This guy knows garnish.
Yeah.
Big time.
It's my middle, first, and last name.
Taste was...
Salt was off your plate.
It was a little soggy.
It's a little wet.
Dude. All right, 9's across the board.
I'll yeah, 9, man. Too,
yeah.
Fuck yeah.
Yeah.
Wow, really?
That was delicious.
That was awesome, man.
That was really good.
Fuck yeah.
All right, I made some spicy chicken street tacos.
I grilled up some chicken. I have some chipotle aioli underneath that and some fresh lettuce, fresh cucumber, and fresh tomato, and some pepper. What makes them street?
Are you
going to
eat yours?
Of course I am, dude. My own creation.
Fucking waiting.
Dean.
This looks fucking awesome. Dean, on presentation, give me a 7.
Woo!
7 or an 8. No, yeah, seven.
Under seven, yeah.
Seven.
Yeah, yeah.
They're very homey.
Mm-hmm, yeah, yeah.
Which is also the best part about tacos, because taco night, you make your own tacos. Yeah,
taco night, you come over, it's a little buffet style thing. Yeah. That's what's up, man. Mm, you add how much you want.
Taste? I didn't get the full thing, but I, it was simple, you know, simple.
I liked it a lot.
Oh, come on.
Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna say eight.
Yes, that's what I was thinking! Yes!
Yeah.
Woo! Wee! Wee!
For sure.
Okay, my joke.
I made breakfast tacos. They make it a little cold now, so pretend they're hot. They got refried beans, sausage, and potato. A nice scramble, some fresh avocado on top, and some Cholula hot.
They're thickies.
Yeah, so are me.
Wow, that was bomb. I need a thousand of those.
Presentation, I'm gonna go.
Eight.
And no presentation, anything too special.
No. I'm doing a nine.
Nine?
Yeah, I'm gonna give you a nine, buddy. Yeah.
A nine, then we'll go nine.
Yeah.
Nine?
Yep.
Yes!
Ah, there you go.
Well, it's... Then change your votes, I don't give a fuck.
No. Okay, fine, then I win. Then that's the new vote. I'm the fucking winner.
So I won.
Okay, you guys, thank you for tuning in.
Yep. Thanks for tuning in. Always a pleasure.
Like and subscribe, you fucks.
Let's see your bare ass.
Yeah, guys, comment down below. Okay, thanks for watching, guys.
Thanks for watching, guys.
Thank you for watching. See you later.
And that's a wrap.
You know what? I might fucking win this thing.